Drew McIntyre is about to give out an interview.
Quite frankly, because this one's personal. He tried to end a damn career day one. But at the same time, he wasn't successful now, was he? And since I've returned, I have loved every single second of making his life hell. Watching Corbin duck and dive and hide and live in constant fear of Drew McIntyre. That makes me feel something deep inside. It quite frankly makes me happy. The truth is, I could have taken him out at any time. I could take him out tonight, but no. I want to do it on the grandest stage of them all. I want the most eyeballs watching. I want to do it at WrestleMania. Ooh, at WrestleMania, I'm going to wipe that stupid, smug, pathetic grin right off of Corbin's face.
I hope so, Drew. You know, we'd all love to see that. How about he's just waiting?
This is going to be awesome.